I feel like a working woman from the 70s or 80s because of how huge my hair is today. Life hacks we live! Hey y'all, it's Olivia Stone. It's March 21st of 2018. It's time to know what today's life hack is. Here are the top 10 belly fat burning foods. Number 1, oatmeal. Number 2, almonds. Number 3, olive oil. Number 4, eggs. Number 5, whey protein. Number 6, berries. Number 7, lean meats. Number 8, whole grains. Number 9, peanut butter. And number 10, green veggies. Some of those things I don't like I don't really care for many types of nuts. Like, I'm not a huge almond fan, but I'll throw it in my smoothie to make it yummier. The only thing on this list that makes me feel like I should physically vomit is the peanut butter. But ever since I was a kid, I've hated peanut butter with every fiber of my being. It is time for the Daily Extra. Violinist Midori Gatto gave her concert debut in 1982 with the New York Philharmonic Symphony Orchestra at the age of 11. If I mispronounce this name, it was not intentional. And yeah, it just wasn't intentional. So that is it for today. If you think I look like I'm straight out of the 70s or 80s and you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to become part of the Watered Down Tribe, just go down below, punch that red subscribe button and jingle that bell so you'll be notified every Monday through Saturday of 2018 when I post. Please check out my social medias and I will see you on the flip side. I love you so much. Bye. Hello, hair. Godo? Goda. Godo. Gotta. Probably Godo. Goda? I don't know. Gatto? Gatto. Maybe it's Midori Gatto. Bye!